गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट 1.6 अ कोलाज इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 21। यस, हियर कोलाज। कोलाज the word from the French coller, to glue or to stick together, is a technique of art creation primarily used in the visual arts but in music too, by which art results from an assemblage of different forms, thus creating a new whole. Collage may sometimes include magazine and newspaper clippings, ribbons, paint, bits of colored or handmade papers, portions of other artwork or text, photographs and other found objects glued to a piece of paper or canvas. The origins of collage can be traced back hundreds of years, but this technique made a dramatic reappearance in early 20th century as an art form of novelty. So this collage, this is related to art, but how this collage came into English? So here any personality or any human being's qualities, his quotes, his achievements are included in this collage. Means that information we are collecting, gathering together and collecting on the same paper with the creativity, it is called a collage. So today, here on page number 21, we are going to see Swami Vivekanand information. Here, Swami Vivekanand, born Narendra Datta, was a great personality who made the world aware of greatness of Indian philosophy. At the Parliament of World's Regions, he began his speech with Sisters and Brothers of America. At these words, he received a 2-minute standing ovation. He emphasized the importance of selflessness and service to mankind. He is regarded as a patriotic saint. Now, hear down. Arise, awake and stop, not until the goal is reached. Next, talk to yourself at least once in a day. Otherwise, you may miss a meeting with an excellent person in the world. Here, Swami Vivekanand is telling us that you are an intelligent person or excellent person. So, you should talk yourself once in a day. Next step, take up one idea, make that one idea your life, think of it, dream of it, live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea and just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success. Fill the brain with high thoughts, highest ideals. Place them day and night before you, and out of that will come great work. Whatever you think that you will be, if you think yourself weak, weak you will be. If you think yourself strong, strong you will be. And this last quote is telling us very important message that whatever we are thinking, we are behaving like that, or इफ वी आर थिंकिंग दैट वी आर अ वीक सो इन आवर माइंड ऑल्सो इट गिव्स अस फीलिंग ऑफ वीकनेस एंड इफ वी थिंक दैट वी आर स्ट्रांग सो वी कैन डू एवरीथिंग सो यू शुड बी ऑलवेज स्ट्रांग सो यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर हाउ दिस कोलाज मेक दे हैव given two photos and along with Swami Vivekananda's quotation and important information they have gathered important information here in the second slide you can I have given an example of Lokmanya Tilak so here you can see Bal Gangadhar Tilak or Lokmanya Tilak born on 23rd July 1856 and died on 1st August 1920. He is born as a Keshav Gangadhar Tilak, was an Indian nationalist teacher and an independence activist. He was one third of Lal Bal Pal Triumvirate and Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. Tilak was one of the first and strongest advocates of Swaraj, that is self-rule, and a strong radical in Indian consciousness. He is known for his quote in Marathi, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. He formed a close alliance with many Indian National Congress leaders including Bipin Chandra Pal, Lala Lajpat Rai, Arbindo Ghosh, V.O. Chidambaram Pillai and Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Yes, then here his few quotes are given. Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Next, our nation is like a tree of which the original trunk is Swaraj and branches are Swadeshi and boycott. It may be providence will that the cause I represent may prosper more by my sufferings than by my remaining free. Next, if we trace the history of any nation backwards into the past, we come at last to a period of myths and traditions which eventually fade away into impenetrable darkness. Here again we will see the fourth one. If we trace the history of any nation backwards into the past, we came at last to a period of myths and traditions which eventually fade away into impenetrable darkness. Next, if God is put up with untouchability, I will not call him God. Swadeshi and Swadeshi will be our cry forever, and by this we will grow in spite of the wishes of the ruler. Yes, these are his quotes. You can see his picture, Lokmanya Tilak. And here is the last quote is given, Swadeshi and Swadeshi. Now really the China brought the condition for the Indians that use Swadeshi. What Chinese given us Corona, right? So definitely this teaches us that Swadeshi is very good, excellent. So we can use Swadeshi goods and we should become Atmanirbhar. Yes, children, homework for today. You have to gather the information about your favorite great historical personality. Now, Swami Vivekananda and Lokmanya Tilak. Leaving this, you can choose any one leader, one favorite historical personality. And हियर यू कैन यूज़ इंटरनेट, यू कैन ऑल्सो गैदर फोटोग्राफ्स, पिक्चर्स एक्सेट्रा. प्रिपेयर नाउ प्रिपेयर अ कोलाज बाई यूजिंग द पिक्चर्स, इंस्पिरेशनल कोट्स एंड अ ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द पर्सन्स इम्पॉर्टेंस. राइट, सो हियर इज टूडेज होमवर्क एंड यू कैन डू दिस इन द इंग्लिश नोटबुक. And if you didn't got the picture, you can draw also. Yes. Thank you, students.